cut, stitch, sew. This is my life. Wake up at dawn, work into the night. But I rise above my little 60-cent wage. The dread that I feel before work every day, uncertain of knowing if I'll even be paid. I rise above the beatings when my job has a flaw, the blister on my hand when I work the skin raw, the unbearable heat, the windowless walls. Instead, I go to school and rise above it all. So dear boss, I am quitting and saying goodbye, because now that I can learn, I can finally rise.